Hello, I'm Admiral Thad Allen. I want to talk with you personally about diversity in our Coast Guard and the value I place on it. The Coast Guard has a rich heritage of contributions made from our diverse workforce, from the leadership of Captain Mike Healy in Alaska, to the all-African-American crew at Pea Island Life Saving Station, to our mixed-gender crews that operate around the world. We have and continue to proudly serve our nation and our diverse population. To effectively serve each and every one of those citizens, we need to ensure that our Coast Guard is inclusive and that we value and promote the same diversity that created this nation. Understanding diverse cultures, foreign languages, and different perspectives provides the Coast Guard with well-rounded individuals that better serve our citizens. That is the reason I consider diversity to be an enabler of readiness and mission execution. We must identify with and respect our customers, whether it is the family on a pleasure boat or the crew of a foreign flag vessel. We are all guardians. We have all promised to protect and serve the citizens of the United States. This promise is also internal. We must protect and embrace each other and our differences to become a better service, to continue to improve our performance. It is everyone's responsibility to create an environment that promotes inclusion, equity, and respect, to create an environment that will attract young men and women to the Coast Guard. I am committed to creating a diverse workforce in the Coast Guard, and I expect that our leaders will demonstrate that commitment as well. The most important and impactful things that can be done to support a diverse workforce begin in the workplace with peers, first-line supervisors, leading petty officers, the chief's mess, the wardroom, and unit commanders. Our daily actions must demonstrate our commitment. We must walk the talk. I recently announced a number of initiatives to do just that. They are just the next steps in a continual effort to build a diverse workforce. Thank you for the comments we have received thus far, and I ask you to continue to provide us with your suggestions as we move forward. Thank you for your service. Semper Paratus.